two heaters, one on top, second one the under the nozzle. And here we have a switch, one is for 100 watt. While we switch on the 100 watt, it switch on both the heater, this one and this one. And once you keep it on 60 watt, it just run only one heater, so the temperature is low. This is a hot air gun. Thank you.